Hey there, it's Ryan, and today's just a quick video. It's entitled It's ONRI, Not Henri, because of I've recently started my A2 lessons, and one of them is photography. And in the first lesson, there's a quote up on the wall by this photographer called Henri Matisse, who's French. I can't remember the quote exactly. I think it's something like, without hard work, talent is not enough, which is quite a good quote, actually. But the first thing the photography teacher says to us is, it's Henri, not Henri. My kind of response is, we're English, we say it how we say it. In England, his name would be Henri. But I do kind of call him Henri, but sometimes I'm exactly the same. Like, I'll be out with my dad in Nando's, for example, and he'll call them jalapenos. Now, this is one of the words I correct, and it's jalapeno, because it's jalapeno. It's an H sound, not a J. But I don't know why I'm really doing this video, I just thought I'd do a quick one. Yeah, it's kind of on word correction. It's kind of like one of my pet hates, but it's something I can't help myself from doing sometimes. For example, with the jalapeno. And I can't really remember any others. Like, sometimes they've got a place name wrong, and I'll be like, no, it's this. But I can't really think of any at the moment. But anyway, yeah. But get back to me with words. You hate it when people say them wrong. Remember to share, comment, subscribe, and like this video, and share it to your friends, and stuff like that. Bye.